Good morning, class. Today we will learn about addition, more addition. For question number 1, 29 plus 6 equal to what? So first step, you need to do in common form. You write down 29 plus 6 equal 2. Please using ruler, yeah? Okay, now you still remember 9 is ones and 2 is tens. So now you look at ones first. You add 1 first. 9 plus 6 equal to how many? So now you count 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And plus 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now you count total. This is 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how you write 15? Can you write like this? No, you cannot write like this. So here you write 5. And how about 1? 1, you bring it to tens. You write 1 at place value 10. Write 1 above 2. Tuliskan 1 dekat atas 2. Tuliskan 1 dekat atas 2. Jadi, now you count 1 plus 2 equal to 3. So your answer is 35. We look at question number 2. 18 plus 34 equal to what? Now same, write 18 plus 34 equal to. Okay, same. You count ones first. This is ones and this is 10. You count ones first. Jadi sekarang untuk tambah, awak mesti kira nombor di belakang terlebih dahulu. Mesti kira nombor di belakang terlebih dahulu. Jadi 8 plus 4 equal to how much? Take out your 4 finger and then you put at your mouth. 8 letak dekat mulut awak, keluarkan jari 4. Jadi 8 dekat mulut. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. This is 12. So you write down 2 and you write down 1 here. Awak mesti tulis 2 dekat ones kan? 1 tu awak mesti bawa pergi tens. 1 tu awak mesti letak atas 1 ini. Tak boleh awak tulis 1 dekat sini. Sekiranya awak letak 1 dekat sini, jawapan awak adalah sah. Nah, jadi awak tak boleh letak 1 dekat situ. Jadi, now 1 plus 1 equal to 2. 2 plus 3 equal to how much? 5. So your answer is 52. 52. Ini adalah cara awak buat dalam bentuk lazim. Ini adalah cara yang betul. Awak mesti letak nombor tu sebaris dengan nombor di atas. Jangan tulis sebarang. If you do like this, sekiranya bentuk lazim awak macam ini, awak boleh kira ke tidak? Awak boleh kira macam ini ke tidak? Tak boleh kan? Jadi, bentuk lazim mesti tulis secara kemas. Mesti nombor tu mesti lurus. Sekiranya nombor awak macam ni, sengit macam ni, dan tak letak tempat yang besar, betul, saya akan minta awak semua buat semula ya. Question number 3. 38 plus 47. So now you write down 38 first plus 47 equal to. So now you count at plus 7 first. You must count at plus 7 first. You cannot count 3 plus 4 first. Cannot. You must count at plus 7 first. So now at plus 7 equal to 15. So now 1 plus 3 equal to 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. So your answer is 85. Example number 4. 73 plus 18 equal to. Now 3 plus 8 equal to 11. 1 plus 7 equal to 8. 8 plus 1 equal to 9. So your answer is 91. Question number 5. 53 plus what equal to 58. For this question, you can do in number line. You can use in number line to find the answer. Okay, now it start from 53, right? 53. You write the number until 58. 54, 55, 56, 57, and 58. Okay, now start from 53. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until 58. So this have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So your answer is 5. 53 plus 5 equal to 58. That's all for today. Thank you.